Hello, friend. My name is Isindra, and today I'm going to play for you Tunnel Vision by NomnomNami, who also did Romance Detective, that T and I did before, but I am playing with Tats!
Hi! This looks like it's going to be a punful game. It's going to be great.
Yes, it's adorable. So, you might notice that there's two stories. That's because I've already played it, and I thought it was adorable. So, we're going to begin with Magnolia's story. How did I end up in this situation? This is you.
Oh. I were a ghost, I would be this way. Come on.
I'm alone in a dark place with the girl of my dreams. How did this happen? Ah, right. It went like...
Hey, Maggie. You like taking pictures, right?
Oops, sorry.
Have you ever taken a picture of a ghost? Even on accident?
Ghosts? No, I don't think so. I only ever take pictures of you.
Do you want to?
Take pictures of you? What?
Find a ghost. To catch on film.
Oh, that could be fun too.
Remember that haunted cave from when we were kids? We should go.
Together?
You've got the camera, I've got the ghost hunting cave exploring know-how. We'll make a great team. How about it?
Alone with Lottie? Sure, it's a date. I can't believe it finally happened! We're on a date! Even though the atmosphere's not romantic at all!
Can you feel it?
What?
The temperature dropped just slightly. Which means a ghost is nearby! Is the camera ready?
I've been recording you this whole time!
You're supposed to point it at ghosts. Try over that way.
Okay. Bud. Ah!
Are you hurt?
Oops. Aha! Sorry, that was my mouse.
That was the bird. Sorry, it lagged a bit there. Are you hurt? Hey, say something.
I'm fine. No need to worry. I'll climb back up. Ow. Okay, never mind. I think I sprained my ankle.
Hold on, Maggie. I'll come save you.
Wait. As much as I love the idea of that, you can't just jump down here. If you fall and hurt yourself, we'll both be stuck. Well, actually, that might not be so bad. On second thought, you'll be fine, so just jump!
No, you're right. I'll find another way. Can you see any kind of passage down there? I might be able to get away... I might be able to get to you that way.
Yeah, I can see a few from here, but don't go through all that trouble. Just use me to break your fall instead.
Don't worry, it's no trouble at all. I have an excellent sense of direction, so wait right there. I'll find a way down.
Wait, don't leave me.
I won't be long.
I would have caught you. My ankle hurts, but the wounds in my heart are deeper. Why did you leave me, Lottie?
Tola.
I think it's Tola.
Tola.
Ah! Ghost! Oh wait, this is perfect. Great! Now, just stay right there, Ghosty. Did not stay right there, Ghosty. Ah! Don't curse me! or haunt me, or possess me, or whatever it is that ghosts actually do.
Ooh. Ooh.
You're not gonna do anything?
Who?
Who? You! Aren't ghosts supposed to do, like, something creepy and then disappear right after?
No. Who?
Me.
Him?
My name is Magnolia. I came here with my very lovely and beautiful friend to look for ghosts. You're a ghost, right? I'm not hallucinating or anything. When you're all quiet like that, it makes it kind of hard to have a conversation.
It has been centuries.
Oh, there's no one for you to talk to down here, is there?
Correct.
Sorry. Well, I'll talk to you if you want. Just until my lovely Lottie comes to rescue me.
As soon...
Hmm? Is that your name?
Yes.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Asun. I never thought I'd meet a ghost, but you don't seem scary or anything, so... I guess this is pretty cool. So, what do you want to talk about? Right. Maybe it'd be better if I just blab for a while?
Please.
Alright then. I don't know if you saw my friend earlier, but she's the one who invited me on this little expedition. She's such a babe. She was like, oh, Magnolia, would you go out on a date with me? And I was like, yes, of course, I'd follow you to the ends of the earth. And so we came here because she wanted to find a ghost and capture it on film. She's really into ghosts, you know? Isn't that so cute? She has a lot of charm points. Her perfect hair, her gorgeous smile, the way her eyes sparkle when she looks at you, her gentle yet lively expression. Ah, and her attitude. It's like she could take on anything. She's unbeatable. No one in the world is more perfect. Anyway, I got so distracted by her beauty, I ended up falling down here. You, probably saw that part, huh?
Yes. Oh my god, move, cat.
Man, that's embarrassing. But I can't help it, you know? It's like, I look at her and everything else just kind of fades away. I'm really happy that she brought me here, even if I don't make it out of this alive. Then I'd be just like you.
Jeez.
Sorry. That was a bad joke. Whoa, you smiled. I guess ghosts have a good sense of humor after all.
Tell me more.
Really? You want me to keep talking? People usually tell me to shut up by now.
I do not fully understand your words, but you speak them with such passion. It is nice.
Well, all right. Thanks, I guess. To be honest, I'm actually a little worried. Like, what if my poor Lottie got lost or hurt trying to get to me? I can't bear the thought of that.
You sound close.
Well, not exactly.
Eh?
I've known her since we were little, but we don't really hang out or anything, you know? She's always surrounded by all her friends. I can't even get near her. Makes sense though, right? She's really charismatic. It's okay, though. It just makes the times I do get to talk to her that much more special. I'm satisfied with just taking pictures anyway.
Pert.
Yeah, don't do that, children. Don't take pictures of people without their consent.
What is... pictures?
Oh, with my camera, see? It's taking a video right now. That means later I can watch the stuff it captured all over again. Gotta remember to edit out all the stuff I was saying earlier.
Eh?
Don't worry about it. Anyway, Lottie should be here any second now. 10 minutes later.
Time moves faster with words.
Hmm.
You are worried?
Well, yeah.
Shall I search for your friend?
No. I'm not sure. I'm sure she's fine. I'm not sure she's fine.
She fell down and broke her neck.
Yep, like we did, except at the opposite end of the body. I trust her. I don't really want to be left alone either.
I will stay.
Thanks, Asun. Jeez, how long has it been? Maybe she went and made friends with a ghost, too. Are there any other ghosts down here?
I am alone.
Right. That's kind of what I figured. Have you ever thought about leaving this cave? It's pretty dark and lonely down here.
I am bound here.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Sometimes there are visitors.
Do you talk to them, too?
No. They are afraid.
They probably didn't expect to find a ghost. I was pretty surprised, too. But I know you're not scary. It's just hard for you to start a conversation, right?
You remind me of a friend.
Really? In a good way, I hope.
Yes. It is why I approached you.
Because I look like your friend?
The resemblance is striking.
Is it someone from when you were, alive?
Yes.
That means she's not around anymore, huh?
Correct.
I'm sorry.
May I share my story?
Yeah, of course. It's only fair, right? You listen to me babble on forever, so go on ahead.
I will show you. She is late.
Asun! I'm sorry!
Tardiness is inexcusable, Tola, especially for a princess. As a representative of your kingdom, you should remember that.
Yeah, but I'm not here as a representative of my kingdom. I'm here as your friend. I already said I'm sorry.
I will forgive your indiscretion this once.
Yay!
Is your family well?
Overbearing as always, but otherwise fine. It's almost like they're purposely making it harder for me to sneak away. No, really? I barely get to see you enough as it is.
Each of us has responsibilities that outweigh our personal...
I know. I hear that enough back home. I don't need you to lecture me as well. So, how are things on your end?
Father still insists on the arranged marriage.
Tell him no! You're too good for my brother.
He refuses to hear me. He wishes to unite our kingdoms at any cost.
Are we really that close to war?
So it seems.
I don't understand it. What's the point in fighting over rocks?
You're not mere rocks, Tola. The gems in this cavern are particularly valuable.
Is it really so hard to share them? Why not just split the whole mountain down the middle?
Greed is not so easily sated.
There has to be some other way out of this.
I've already thought of one.
What, really? You're so smart, Asun. What is it? What's the plan?
I will marry you instead.
Now you're just being silly. Princesses can't marry each other.
Why not?
It's just... it isn't done.
Father said about the same.
I'm sorry, Asun. I wish the solution was as simple as that. I need to head back now. I'm sorry. I won't be late next time, okay?
Is that a promise?
Yeah. Promise.